So this is a Lithop, which is another incredibly high light succulent as well. Likes to stay completely dry for majority of the year. Pretty much should not be watered from October through till March, and then only sparingly watering during the growing season of March through to September. Only when absolutely necessary, as much light as you possibly can give this guy.